Hi there, Sacha Liddiard here, and today I want to talk about dropshipping on Shopify and how to get your store set up to all be in US dollars, but not limiting your options as far as your payment providers are concerned. So it's really easy to do. I'm going to show you very, very quickly. But before I do, just want to make sure that you have subscribed to my YouTube channel and also that you've hit the bell. And if you hit the bell, you're going to get notified of any new videos coming your way. I do them nearly every week. So lots of content you're not going to want to miss out. Okay, so let's just go over to Shopify. Now, when you go into your settings, you then want to go into your payment providers. And you should probably find you've got Shopify payments up here. Okay, so what you want to do is delete Shopify payments, not to worry about it because you're then going to set up Stripe. But delete your Shopify payments. And then what you want to do is you want to go back into your settings. And you want to click on General. And then you want to have your address. Now, your address, there's been so much confusion. Just put your UK address in or whichever address it is that you want to put in. Just put your UK address in. You don't need to put a US address in at all. And you just need to change the currency to US dollars. And that will mean everything on your site will be in US dollars. And once somebody goes through to the checkout, it will remain in US dollars. It's not going to go and convert back to your home currency. You can still have a plugin on your site so that it converts to pounds and euros, etc. But you're wanting to keep everything streamlined as far as being in dollars when your main customers are in the US. If they see everything in dollars and then it converts to British pounds, once they go to the checkout, that's when you're going to lose a lot of your customers. So you then go back to your settings, you go back to your payment providers. And you want to set up Stripe, and you just need to click on it, and it'll walk you through exactly how to get it set up. It's really easy. I did it within about 20 minutes. Got it all set up, Stripe. So that means I'm going to have all the credit cards are all going to be as an option showing on the product page. Then I've also got PayPal. And then I've also set up Amazon Pay. Now, I have an Amazon store as well. And so that's been brilliant for me because I'm now getting paid on normal Amazon payments and Amazon Pay. And they come at separate times. So it does mean that on Amazon, I'm getting paid on a weekly basis, which is great. So Amazon Pay, well worth looking into. So that's giving plenty of options for your customers and keeping it all really streamlined and all looking good in US dollars. And you find that people shopping from the UK more than happy to shop online with dollars. It's not as easy the other way around. It does put people off when currencies change from what they're looking at. But that's the best way I've found. I've done both and I found this is the best way for me. All right, give it a try. Any questions at all, then add them to the comments below and I am more than happy to help. Speak to you very soon. Take care. Bye for now.